I think they mad. Pissed off just to tag. I'm living how I wanna live. Tell them kiss my ass, yeah, they look a little sad. Now I ain't tryna brag, but I'ma run it up like a drunk man's tab with a smirk up on my face.
Thank you. got it.
All three pros got it.
You got six?
Huh? No, no, both of him, baby.
Both of him? Oh. Okay, that make it easy.
Thank you everyone for coming out. If you go follow Perfect Kitchen on Facebook, you will see your pictures and your videos as well. Thank you.
Y'all give a big, big thank you for everybody coming out and seriously support this. We really, really appreciate it. I want to send a big thank you to Boris for letting us use his park. We did great, man. I think we put on a great show for him. And we're going to do this for years to come. I want to give another big thank you to Brian Delbons. If it wasn't for him, man, we would be out here today. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Boris. Big shout out to Monster Reagan for driving all the way to Houston. I know it wasn't the biggest show for him, but he came out and he supported us. He supports every single ATV event, side-by-side event there is. And that means a lot for the industry. It means a lot to me. Y'all be sure to check out YouTube. Who Doing What? Vito has been out here filming everything. He's gonna have it from small tire side by side, small tire ATV, big tire ATV, big tire side by side, all wrapped up so you can check it out. Memories will last forever. Check them out.
Man, my eyes sweating them. Better. How you get a video of me just here before?